Well, this is a deal.
Hank's thinking botched robbery.
Oh, sure. That's how it starts, with something small, like a break-in at the Watergate Hotel. But this thing's only getting bigger.
G-53.
Judge, huh?
So less likely a robbery gone bad, more likely a judge-specific beef.
Mm-hmm. Judgment.
Which brings us to who shot her and where'd he go?
Hun, don't.
There's a man in the...
Everything okay, you, Mom?
Your son's wanted in connection with 3 murders.
And? Get him out of here.
Where's your little brother?
Who knows with that kid? Probably neck deep in some pussy.
No, I'm getting excited about that seminar.
The witch?
Lifespring. Everybody's doing it.
Got us a room at the Sheraton.
I don't know. We're saving up right now so Ed can buy the butcher shop. We got a plan, you know?
The word we is a castle, hun, with a moat and a drawbridge. Don't be a prisoner of we.
Find him.
Where's my brother?
Are you listening to me? Is he listening to me?
Cut off his ears. He's dead, I think. But I've been
in the right place. I want to be the best me I can be.
We're very friendly people.
I'm not afraid of a war.
Watch your toes now.
I got a nephew with a palsy arm.
She's tough, but, you know, a girl.
I'll give you a kiss.
I am not a crook.
You just described the state of Minnesota.
Isn't that a minor miracle? That 2 men could stand on a lonely road and talk while all around them people were losing their mind. But I've been in the right place.
But it must have been wrong. There's a shoe in that tree.
I suppose we ought to get that down.